Today I'm solo, and it is an absolutely spectacular day. Hurricane Hillary brought up a lot of rain up from the south, and look how green this desert is. So the mine is a lead mine, and allegedly 200-foot decline shaft, so maybe there's a couple of levels, maybe there's some ladders in there, I'm not sure, but we're heading up there, and we're doing that today in the F-250. It's a 2003 6-liter. No sense buying a new one when I just beat the crap out of them on these roads. And the road is terrible, but the scenery is beautiful. I just love it. All right, let's head on up there. It's like a little mine work going on here. It's a little like a sluice or something going on here. This looks pretty cool. Warm. It's September, still pretty hot. I'd say it's about, I don't think it's 100, but it's got to be at least 95 degrees. This looks pretty neat. And I'm nursing a MCL. It's a ligament on my right inside knee. I crashed my mountain bike. You know, I got to stay in shape to do this, so I ride a mountain bike, but I crash every 6 months and I'm in the hospital. I don't know, I guess I better give it up. But I like to do dangerous stuff, so I get hurt. It sucks. Kaiser loves me. Used to be really cheap. They'd toss you an MRI like a cookie. Not no more, they don't want to give you nothing. That's crazy. $1,000 a month and $3,000 deductible and co-pays and it's getting kind of expensive for me when I crash. Used to be free, practically. Wow, look at that, looks cool. So anyways, every time I crash, it's at least a $500 bill, minimum. Doing some mines, it was $8,000. It was a mining trip and I got a kidney stone. Oh, lucky me. That was fun. And I had to do an MRI on a Sunday. They charged me $8,000. That's crazy. All right, let's head on up there. Ooh, there's something dead up here. All right, we got a nice view up here. Oh, looks pretty neat. Hey, finding anything standing that's 100 years old, it's definitely exciting because the sun ruins everything. That's cool. Oh, some lettering up here though. Ooh, dang it, it's full of grease. Water. RPM chassis grease. That's pretty cool. Alright, I climbed through the safety fence. And there's a lot of cold air blowing out of here. So maybe we'll get lucky. And I'm gonna set my sunglasses down somewhere. That's a good spot for them. Whoa. Whoa, there's a lot of air blowing out of there. Let's go see what we find. Probably gonna find some bats here. Ooh, careful of rattlesnakes. This is a really good spot for rattlesnakes. Okay. There's no rattlesnakes. I don't think they come this far back in. It's kind of cool in here. Well, the bugs, pretty deep. Pretty deep at it here. Wow. A lot of bugs in here. So I'm trying to find my other flashlight. Get that sucker ready. I don't know how much it's charged. This one. The other one's full, but this one's not. Oh. Let's go wedges on there. Now they pulled up all the track, but there was track in there, so you know they were pretty serious about getting that lead in here. And I am by myself. Like I said, Kenny's knee is, it's shot. He's done. He can't walk anymore, so hopefully we'll get his, he's got an MRI coming up soon. Hopefully we'll get him fixed up. 1969, I don't know if that's really true, but I believe so. I don't know if anybody would come in here and try to fake a old date. This is nice. It's a nice heavy duty lagging. Those are full 2x8s, 2" by 8". Pretty cool. So this was a soft spot in here. So where's the wind going? Somewhere. Up. Hopefully. Maybe to the upper workings. There's a ladder right there. That's interesting. Ooh. A lot of wind. I'm not sure you can hear it, but it's blowing right across my ears. Oh. Oh, look at that, you guys. This is cool. Wow. Maybe we don't have to hike on the outside. But that doesn't look very fun to get up. But we're going to do it. Well, I don't see any goodies. Well, let's hook up and hook the camera to my shoulder, I mean, and that's going up there. Ladder feels pretty good. Oh wow, a lot of wind blowing down that thing. Okay, knee, don't fail me. Like I said, I got a torn MCL, which means I can walk. Hopefully you guys can see that. Okay, let's head on up there. Okay. Don't do this at home. You can't do this at home. It's a joke. You know what they say? Stay home. How about that? Don't come out here and climb in a mine by yourself. It's dangerous. Everybody knows where I'm at, though. And I'm not really that far from home, so if I don't come out of here, they'll come get me. Kenny didn't want to come because, well, he can't do anything, so that's kind of a cool tale. Kind of cool. Voodoo Ranger. It's not old, but kind of cool, though. Wow, some serious climbing going on here. I have a feeling this is going to come out the top. Oh. There's that 200-foot decline. Oh, there is an ore pass here. Yeah, cool. Here's the ore pass. It's kind of a natural pass that's using the rocks and stuff. And they got this retaining wall here. Wow. This is gonna have to be a couple hundred feet of climbing, I'm sure. There's a big pipe here, and it was wrapped. Probably with something maybe made of asbestos, I don't know. It's a pretty big pipe. There's two, one's air, one's water, so what was this? Probably water. They were probably pumping water up here. That would be one hell of a big air line. Wow, look at that. I did bring my batteries for my camera this time. we went into that private gold mine and I left all my batteries. So I had my cell phone, I had my spare camera, had a brand new battery in it, lasted like 15 minutes. Then this camera had a brand new battery in it, lasted a long time. This one had a Nikon, another one had some piece of crap from Amazon. Oh, this is cool, huh? This one is really awesome. Oh, look at that metal chute there. Isn't that bitchin'? Alright, trying to pan slow. The last mine, the private mine, I will tell you, it was a day trip. 5 hours one way, 5 hours back. We were in there for 5 hours. I was running out of batteries, running out of time, and I was moving fast. We did not get to see it all, and we are going to be heading back there soon. I got to get Kenny's knee repaired and healed up. Well, he does. And, oh, look at this. Isn't that bitching? Look at that. Oh, lots of wind. This is cool. And I wasn't sure how good this wind was going to be, but so far, this is freaking awesome. You know, some of them are really good. Okay, knee, don't fail me. Looks like we're coming up to a rest platform, as I think it keeps going. I don't know where it's a level here. Oh, that chute is so cool. Oh, a lot of wind. Can you guys hear it? It's blowing really good. Oh, we got some. There's something very cool. To my right, oh, got some graffiti and there's something very cool. You're gonna like this. Look at this, it's cool. Oh, this is so cool. Ooh-wee. That was some climbing. Look at this, you guys. It's an air tank. Isn't that cool? I didn't know there'd be anything in this mine left to see. Oh, let's see. 1969, 1952. That says 85. Oops, sorry. Okay, so we got 85 Jed RD69 DB52. So I just filmed this and I was not looking at the camera, the screen. I was not even filming it. Look at this, you guys. This is so cool. That's a big one. And it's riveted, so you know that's really, really super old. And that stinks down there, so I'm not gonna go back there. One, I'm limited on time. It's a day trip. I was just in Vegas on a bowling trip. I was on a Vegas league, and we come up here to go bowling. That's really cool, look at these pipes. So it must have been. I was wrong. I said water. I was wrong. It was air. Some of you are going up, that's air. That's totally air. That guy's stupid. Yep, I'm stupid. It was air. They're pumping air up here. All right, let's see how we can. All right, let's try to get back over this hole here. Oh, yeah, lots of wind. Let's crawl into this. Oh, that's a very heavy duty. It's like 3/16 and some heavy duty metal there. Okay. Oh, there's a ladder. That's good. That means our trip's not here. Oh my god, you're gonna love this. Check this out. Look at the chute and then the ladder. Ugh. Oh my gosh, look at that, the pipe. Look at how it zigzags. Can you guys see it? It's zigging that way and then it comes down here. Isn't that freaking cool? And whoo, down. Any goodies? Just some beer cans. Maybe we'll find something up there though. Farther up, farther, harder it is to get to something. Oh, it's dripping water. Let's get up to that water. Let's get out and see where that water's coming from. Oh, I have to crawl under this son of a bitch. It's dripping from the ceiling. That one, water dripping from the ceiling. It's a pretty good sized mountain. We did have that Hillary tropical storm, so. Alright, I'm gonna sign off. Now, get around this scary spot. See you in a minute. Okay, I made it past. Oh, look at the skip rail. You can see the skip rail. And we had to pass that really gnarly spot down there. If you can see that. Here's the skip rails. It's getting really, really fun. Water was dripping on my head back there. It's kind of crazy. There's that chute. Oh, you know what? I didn't look in that side thing. I'll have to look on the way down. They got this belt here, I guess, so it doesn't just go splashing down on people's heads. And, oh boy, signing off. Okay, climbed over that crazy thing. I came up right through here. Look at that. Yeah, I don't want to fall. I'm dead. Nobody will ever find me. Well, I mean, they will. They know where I'm at. But check this out. There's a wheelbarrow underneath this ladder. There's a wheelbarrow here. Pretty cool. I gotta go really slow and really careful. That's cool. So there was artifacts in here. I was wrong. Oh, look where the cable. See where the cable was running through this? Isn't that neat? So this is repurposed because it's, you can see it's going down. So it was repurposed. It's moved from somewhere else. Oh no, the ladder. Ugh. Okay. Oh geez. I'll be signing off again. I guess I'll stick it on my shoulder strap and then see if I can get something. Let me see what I can do here. Let's get to that ladder over there. Yeah, it does feel pretty good. All right. Oh my gosh. It's not easy with an injured knee. Don't fall out of there. Oh, I'm glad these pants have knee pads in them. But they didn't know it was screwed. Filming you guys. I'm more concerned with being safe than that camera. That's definitely really not a very happy ladder. Oh my gosh, we're at a level. Okay, yeah, you know, I have to get back down there, right? Well, not necessarily. I could go around and down if I can find a way out. Oh my gosh, this is cool, you guys. Artifacts, very good. Got an old shell. 5-gallon can. Isn't that cool? Let's get a picture of that. Look at this area here. This is cool. Looks like a bridge. It's not like a bridge. It's a bridge going over the decline. This must be the 200-foot decline that they mentioned. Oh, look at all that stacked rocks in there. I'm not sure why they came up with the term gobbing, but gobs and gobs of rocks. Gobs of rocks. I guess that's why they call it gobbing, because it's gobs of rocks. I don't know. Who knows? Miners make their own terms. Lagging up there. That's lagging. That's like a stole. Well, I don't know. This is cool. Let's just kind of scope this out. Man, there's no music playing. There's no party up here. Nothing's going on. What the hell? I came all the way up here and there's nothing happening. That MCL and I will not be able to walk. I will be crawling back to that truck. I don't even know how I get down the ladders with this. I hurt that MCL and I'm screwed. MCL, what's that stand for again? Ligament, MCL, middle, collateral, oh, cool. Oh, this is those tracks that we just seen on the other side. That's cool. Then we don't have to hoof it over the rocks. Oh. Blasting caps, isn't that cool? It's still got like the, I don't know, it's like a, what is that? Those old cans of tuna or something. Sardine can, kind of. There's like a little tool that comes with them and you twist it off. Oh, look at the tracks down there. Isn't that cool? MCL, don't fail me. Okay, it's sore. This has been about 7 weeks ago that I said I did a heavy sprain. And, there's something down there. Let's see what it is. Oh, can you see the, oh, look at the cool rocks. See the, an engineer, a geologist would really like that. Exactly. Okay. That smells really bad, you guys. I'm not going down there. Real bad. It smells bad, bad, bad. Yep, I've smelled that before, and that's not a good place to go. Okay, let's keep going down this way. Some kerosene. Lamp oil of some kind. That's cool. This looks pretty neat. Oh. Ends right there. Really nice track in here. It's cool. I like seeing that. Grease can back there. Yep. Grease can. Cool. You guys want to see here? This is grease. Now I got a pit over here. The glory hole. The lead hole. There was galena. I noticed that was one of the minerals I mentioned, Derek, that was in your galena. And a lot of times that silver is in the galena. I'm not a geologist, but I believe if you look it up. Another blasting cap. So you know that's pretty old. Those blasting caps are, they used those a long time ago. Well, that's pretty new. That came off of a, like a bobcat, and maybe that was to hold a propane bottle on a bobcat, and those little skip loader things. But I can't imagine they had a skip loader in here. Although I have seen people find them. But that's kind of what that looks like, doesn't it? You guys that are into forklifts and stuff. I'm not going to crawl down there. I don't see anything. There's like an elbow. Some rail. There's a can right there. There's too much for me to explore. I'm on a time limit of 3 hours before I have to check in with Kenny. And my phone wasn't charging, dang it, so... Let's go continue on this way. Let's head back this way. Cool tunnel though. Look at how cool that looks, you guys. I just love that. Now it's like going to Disneyland. Not spray foam, I mean. That is so cool. Look at that. I love, you know how much work that is to bend those rails? That's a lot of work. Can you go down here, yes or no? I don't think so. They were marking loads, or being dumped. Number two. Let's get the light down a little bit so you can see the words better. Hi, Earl. Okay. And it's a lot easier for me to kind of just film a little slower. Look at that. Some gobbing, some backfill. So they didn't have to haul it out of here. They will put it into a side tunnel, a little side adit, a little drift or a little cut. So they don't have to haul it out when they're done with that little prospect. They will do that. Okay. And I gotta be really careful. Yep, it's kind of caved in there. It's pretty dusty, so I don't really see any galena. It's so dusty, I don't know. I guess lead. Lead likes the galena. Some kind of iron ore. It's rusty color. Probably some iron ore, so lead and iron sounds about right. I think that periodic table is Fe. I think that means iron, but I don't know. Beans, how old are these beans? Old. Caramelized pork and beans, those are old, huh? New England style. Santa Ana, now take a look at the, if you can see it, see how it says C-A-L-I-F USA. They do not use that term anymore. They just say C-A. So you know that's really old. That's got to be from, that's got to be from the 40s, yeah? Yeah. Look how nice condition that is. Let's get a picture of that. Okay. Tin. Or it could be the beans. That's not condensed milk. That's the beans. There's the wrapper. To the bean can. Okay. All right. Anyway, so when I'm by myself, you know, I don't have to worry about anybody else complaining I'm going slow or anything. It's a little easier to kind of look around at stuff. We started this way, but we did not finish. Remember, we came through here and then we hiked up over that. All right, let's go this way and see. Another Jed. Jed in 1985, he was busy using his lighter, I guess. Oh, we do have some more. Easy does it, easy does it. Yep, okay. Oh my gosh, I've lost so much weight. I used to be 211 pounds, you guys, and now I'm 163. Dang, my pants won't stay up, even though my belt's as tight as it'll go. Okay, it ends there, and looks like it ends up there. Okay, there's the decline over there, and we're going to go to the left and try to figure out how to get out of this. I'm kind of hoping there's an exit over here, because I know we are heading towards the surface of the slope of the mountain, and I do not know this is not going to go anywhere. Thought maybe this would exit. Oh goodness. Okay, let's go back and see. see what, how come we haven't found our way up. So where would the air be coming from? It's kind of a last minute thing. I was going to go bowling and I thought, you know what, while I'm in Vegas, let's go check out a mine. My headlamp's fully charged. I do got to have another battery and another camera. I have another flashlight. Really good one. My flashlight's going dead on my little old light. I'm not very happy about it. See the red light? When the red light's on, it means it's going to go dead. I'm going to die in here. I'm going to go out with a big lighter. Let's see if we can see out there. Okay, we got to try to get up there. It's easy. Going down is going to be on my ass. Hold on to that pipe. That's not going to be very exciting. Can you guys see up there? I do not know what you can see. I can't say that I really like that shoulder mounted camera because I can't see a damn thing. I get home and hope for the best, you know. Okay, MCL, hold on there. Okay, we are. We're in a scary area. You can see the stope, big stope. We're dumping everything down. Very dangerous right there. Let's see if we can go up over here. No. Nope. No, sir. Oh, look at that. Isn't that cool? The road up here was terrible. I was cussing and screaming and pissed off and slamming on my brakes. Cussing. That's how bad that road is. Oh my gosh. I really would like to get to there. Okay, I did not go up there. I walked everywhere. I've been all the way up to there. That's no go. That's no go. And this would be okay if I had rope and I was with somebody else. Some fuse there. You know, I'm just afraid to, it's just kind of scary. You know, there's that hole there. I don't know. I mean, what am I going to hold on to? It's pretty good right there, but man, I'm by myself. I'm going to get my light on. Okay, what can you guys see up there? What the hell? Is that light? I'm seeing light up there, you guys.